everyone embraced the idea of having this event on New Year's Eve to show our town off to people coming from our surrounding areas. The hotels and the shops, everything was busy and booked. It was such a great event, and people were excited about being here.
I think it gave the downtown merchants one last shot to make a little money for the long winter, and it brought a lot of people together from the beach, brought a lot of people together in the town, and I was lucky enough to have the support of Corey Himmelwright and Martha with the town who helped put it together. And between the three of us and outside people as well, it came together, and I'd say for our first event, it was a success.
Todd came up with this idea to do something family-oriented, maybe hopefully be a traditional annual event, because there's not much to do here on the Outer Banks that time of year. So we started the planning process, and throughout the year, it just kind of grew into what happened. We started out early in the day with a DJ the afternoon, and then went into the bands. We had a ball drop. That was around 8:30. We did that for the kids. That went really well.
From the beginning, this was considered a family event, and we made sure that we had activities for children, food vendors, entertainment. We had music. Coastal Family Church was our sponsor and partner in providing our children's events and activities so that everyone had an opportunity to enjoy the evening.
Fireworks were outstanding. Something I don't think many of had seen before. They were choreographed in music, so we were excited about that. And it was an amazing show, and we're hoping to bring that back.
I think a lot of people would tell us that they were excited that something new was coming to town, and especially in the setting of Mania. It's easy to stay up till midnight because the festivity and the liveliness of what's going on, it brings a whole new meaning to New Year's Eve.
Currently, we have Dare Day in June, our 4th of July celebration, and our Christmas celebration. And it is our intention for this to be another annual event for the town of Mania to sponsor.